Howdy and welcome. In this video I'll show you how you can easily get your skill up to 45 and at the same time make 1 gold per hour. And if you're lucky, you might be able to summon the bandit leader for even more epic loot. So I usually bring around 100 to 200 bandages with me. It all depends on how much gold I want to make each run before I run back to town. And the place you want to go to is southwest from Eldeir Village, called Bandit Camp, located here on the map. I highly recommend you first focus bandit scouts. They can do insane damage if they are lucky. And if you stay long enough in an area and keep killing monsters, you have a chance of summoning a champion. And these champions have a 100% chance of dropping better loot. I would have had better gold per hour if I had only been able to loot all corpses, but since my inventory got full, I had to skip looting. And with the magic of editing, I'll now speed up this video so you don't have to watch the whole thing. In the end, you'll see me kill the bandit leader and its loot. Also, be careful with the spawn here. Sometimes the spawn rate is really high and you might end up dying. Another tip is to go out of line of sight for the bandit scouts so they can't keep shooting at you. So this place can be quite crowded during daytime, so I usually go here during morning or nighttime. I was really lucky here. After killing the bandit leader, my leather tunic actually broke. Nice timing, I would say. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel. And please leave a comment if there's anything you'd like to know about Legends of Aria, and I'll try to make a video about it. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.